Hello, Precious Standards. It is Lakedra again, and I wanted to come on and join with that one that may be hurting right now during this time. For we know that the Lord God is the lifter of our heads. And may He bring peace. May He uplift your soul. That one that is hurting right now, and you're wondering, where is God and when will He come through? Well, I want you to know, Precious Standards, that I stand with you. God will never leave us nor forsake us. He is with you through the fires, the floods, and the waters, and they will not overtake you. As He was with the three Hebrew boys, when they were thrown into the fiery furnace, He will be with you. He was the same God with Daniel who was thrown in the lion's den. And I know many of you all may be feeling like right now you are in the lion's den. But our God is shutting His mouth. He is shutting the mouth of the lion. For He has caused you and I to be greater and fiercer. Greater and fiercer than the lion. In the mighty name of Jesus, for He has called us, Precious Standards, to stand on His word and trust Him. His word will not return back void. You hold on to it. You hold on to it until God comes through for you. Be as that persistent widow who sought the judge, seeking justice against her adversary. And that's what you and I are called to do, as the Lord Jesus Christ gave that story in Luke 18. He talked about how man ought to pray and not give up. He gave that illustration. He gave that story of that widow who was crying out in desperation, needing what she needed, and she didn't give up. She didn't quit. She kept going back to the judge, the one who was in authority, the one who would come against her enemy. And that's why Jesus gave you and I that story, to show you and I that if this wicked judge was able to render justice, certainly our Father in heaven, who loves His children, will come through even quicker for those who call out to Him. That's His promise, people of God. And so right now, right where you are, begin to look to His word and His promise. God keeps His word, and that's what you and I are standing on, His word. He is God Almighty. There is no other. Hallelujah. So we come against all evil right now, Father. We trust in You. We look to You who is our covering. You are our refuge. And Lord God, thank You that You are healing that broken heart right now. That broken heart of that one that is joined with me now. Bring in peace, oh God. Bring in peace and healing and restoration. Healing that broken heart. Lord God, thank You in the name of Jesus. Help them, Lord God, to make it through the fiery trials of the enemy. Lord, help them, Lord God, to stand, and having done all, to stand. Lord God, lift up that head of that one that is hurting right now. Cause them to be strengthened, Lord God, and walk in the power of Your holy might. Lord God, help them to trust in You and not look to the left nor to the right, Lord God, but have their faith and their hope in You, Lord God. Thank You, Lord God, for healing. Thank You for restoration. Thank You, Lord God, for removing that troubled mind. Lord God, we declare and decree Your word as it is written. Lord God, where You spoke Your word, where You said, Lord God, in the beginning, You have made them male and female to be in Your image and likeness. And for this cause shall a man leave father and mother and be joined to his wife, and they two shall be one. Lord, we thank You for healing and restoration in each and every one of our lives. Lord God, we are looking to you, the author and the finisher of our faith. Lord, thank you that you are going ahead of us and turning things around, setting the captives free. We call it done in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise your holy name, Lord God. We thank you in the name of your dear son, Jesus Christ. Father God, we praise you. And we bind right now through the blood of Jesus the works of the enemy that has come in like a flood. Lord, let your Holy Spirit lift up a standard right now against the evil that has come in to invade our lives, to invade marriages, oh God, to come in, Lord God, and bring destruction. Lord God, we bind it and resist it in Jesus' name and command it to flee out every unclean, foul, wicked spirit that has planned destruction upon our marriage, our homes, our family and lives. We stand against it now in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord God, that no divorce, separation, Lord God, no, Lord God, weapon that has been formed against our lives shall prosper in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord God. We praise you. We worship you. We honor you. Thank you, Lord God, that you are bringing forth your Holy Spirit, bringing life and liberty, setting the captives free. Thank you, Lord God. Wayward spouses are returning back home. You are speaking to their hearts and their minds. Thank you, Lord God. You are ordering their footsteps. You are turning their hearts whichever way you please now and causing it to line up according to your will, your plans, and your purpose. Thank you for peace, joy, and healing, and restoration, and fruitfulness of the Holy Spirit, of love, joy, peace, meekness, patience, self-control, long-suffering, goodness, faith, oh God. Lord, we thank you, hallelujah, for your kingdom, Lord God, that comes. Your will be done in our lives on this earth as it is in heavenly places. Lord, thank you for removing the darkness out of these marriages. Lord, thank you for blessing these standards, the standards that are joining with me now, Lord, as they call out to you. Lord, we praise you in advance. Hallelujah. Thank you for the best, oh God, that is yet to come. We love you and adore you. Thank you, Lord God, for hearing and answering prayers for Jesus' name's sake. Hallelujah. And all the people of God that joins with me now and even later, we all give you praise. Thank you for this healing and restoration. In Jesus' holy name, we all say amen and give thanks. Thank you, Lord God, for causing us to have a blessed season, have a blessed day, a blessed night, a blessed morning, a blessed week. Oh God, a blessed new year. Lord God, a blessed new life filled with your hope and your peace and joy. All through the blood of Jesus, we thank you. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Trust in precious standards. You that may be feeling weary right now, look to the Lord God. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Get ready, for the best is yet to come. Remember, God loves you and I love you too. And until next time, you are blessed. Bye-bye.